Good evening. Thanks for being with us. Crippling costs from the coronavirus have forced local governments to make difficult decisions with cuts, furloughs, and future plans. Revenue losses in the tens of millions for some CNY cities. Mayors from all parties demanding federal funding ASAP. As News Channel 9's Josh Martin tells us, the services you count on are at stake.
It's all on the line for local governments.